beautiful damsel of fame and renown. A gentleman's daughter of Monaghan town. As she rode by the barracks, this beautiful maid, she stood in her coach to see dragoons and parade. Fare thee well, Enniskillen, fare thee well for a while. And all around the borders of Ballantrae Nile. And when the war is over, we'll return in full bloom, and they'll all welcome home there in the still in Dragoon. They were all ranked out like gentlemen's sons, with their long shining sabres and their carbine guns, with their silver mounted pistols. She observed them full soon, because that she loved her Enniskillen Dragoon. Fare thee well, Enniskillen, fare thee well for a while. And all around the borders of Ballantrae Nile. And when the war is over, we'll return in full bloom, and they'll all welcome home their Enniskillen. Oh, Martha, dear Martha, your pardon I crave. But now and forever I will be your slave. But your parents insult me both morn, night and noon, because that you love your Enniskillen Dragoon. Fare thee well, Enniskillen, fare thee well for a while. And all around the borders of Ballantrae Nile. And when the war is over, we'll return in full bloom, and we'll all welcome home the Enniskillen Dragoon. Oh, Willie, darling Willie, now heed what I say. For children are bound their parents to obey. But when the war is over, they will all change their tune, saying, good Lord be with you, Enniskillen Dragoon. Fare thee well, Enniskillen, fare thee well for a while. And all around the borders of Ballantrae Nile.